I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go.
Because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder.
People around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me. Let's see who this car is. Look, he's gonna slow the fuck up.
But I tell you.
Really? Look at you guys. Do you think I'm playing? Look, he's waving. What the fuck? Look at it. I'm not fucking playing, you guys. Like, is it on camera? This nigga's really slowing the fuck down. Look. Oh wait, where the fuck is the car? Right there. It's like, bitch, he's coming to the port. I'm fucking serious. Look, no. You see the car? This motherfucker. Like, now he's flipping a bitch. Oh my god, what the fuck, bro? Watch.
Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Look at this motherfucker over here.
This year Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto was a trick or
treat. I'm not even fucking playing with you guys. This motherfucker.
So the woman got behind our ass.
Look at the butterfly.
So it speeded up the pace. Took a look back. And he was right before
I gotta bounce because these fucking people are weird as fuck.
So I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured. But this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet.
That's
the nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him. Dropping them motherfucking beats on him.
The more is I swung, really the more blood flew,
then he disappeared. And my boy disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. God damn.
Look at these fucking freaks. I'm talking about. Look at, there's. Look, he's on camera. Following me. Mm-hmm. He stopped. Look. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Wow.